We want to simplify this expression, and since we're multiplying things that have the same base, that means that we can add their exponents. So on top, we can do 2 to the 5 plus negative 3, and on the bottom, we can do 4 to the negative 2 plus 1. Then we've got 2 squared over 4 to the negative 1. Since it's a negative exponent, we can bring it to the top, and then we've got 4 times 4, which is 16.